Hey guys, welcome to the Hapiness Cocktail. So this vlog is all about the Kodachadri trekking. Kodachadri is a mountain with a dense forest in North Karnataka, which is 78 km from Shimoga. And it is 10th highest peak of Karnataka. So guys, let's get started with the vlog. And if you guys like this video, then don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, The Hapiness Cocktail. Hey guys, good morning and welcome to Hapiness Cocktail.
Good morning.
So we are in Kodachadri now, and it is like a one night journey from Bangalore.
400 kilometers.
Yeah, 400 kilometers. We started from yesterday, like 9:30, and we reached here around 6:30. So it was the road and all. It was very everything fine, and we came via this tempo traveler. You can see there, scenic, and we are staying here at Pathalagere, some homestay. You can see. I will put the details of this homestay on description, so you can check it out. And one more thing, guys, here no network is there, so we are struggling again.
It is a very good. It's kind of network reset for you.
Yeah.
And nobody can call
me. Yeah, so morning 6:30 we came, and we just freshened up and had our breakfast here only. So, and now we are starting for trekking. We'll take you guys as well, of course. And after that, the plan is that we'll go for trekking, and we'll again come back and we'll take rest for some time. And then evening we have some
campfire
and all. So yeah, we are here for 2 days, so let's enjoy this moment together. I'll see you super soon.
So guys, we reached to the fall entry. So you can see this side, we have to go towards the fall, but to get there we should get that passes. So our friend went to this side to get the passes. So once we get here, the passes fee is 25 rupees per person. So once you get that, you can enter into that route for the falls. So here the admin of the Hapiness Cocktail is going to this tree-made bridge. Already people are there, my team is struggling, and still my wife is unflinching.
Go there, that pick. If you are able to see that pick, we have to go, and we started now. So let's see. Already we covered 1.5 kilometer. We have to cover 3 kilometers. So get set, go. With sound system, bro, dude. This is really a fun tip we came across, and the peoples and the environment is so nice. You guys also do try this out, and I got this.
So as you can see, this water is coming down from the falls, and this water the farmer used for their crops irrigation. The red t-shirt guy is our guide. He is very fast.
This is the small fall we came across. Look at the view, dude. It's something in another level. From where we have to cross? There. What's that? Oh! It seems we have to go from this place. You can see here this, not like this. Oh, people already went. Let's see how I'll go. There it's coming to this. You can hear the sound. And from
look at the sonu. So Pallavi madam, how are you feeling? Good.
You sit down, no. You can't even wake up, so don't sit. Seriously.
Hi guys, so now we are about to reach to the peak of Kodachadri. See the view. Very cool breeze here. see our Kung Fu Panda. So finally we reached to the top.
So we are here at Shankaracharya Pita and for the sunset. This is the highest point it seems, and post lunch we came here climbing 2 kilometers, and it was really really very difficult to come. You will add something?
Guys, so whenever you come here, make sure you snack your bag with lot of snacks.
And
so
that come with water bottles.
Take lot of water bottles because it is steep walk is needed. So make sure you have a proper energy within you to climb this trekking.
Yeah. It's like 4:20 and we came here and so many people are here. Like 50-60 people are here and all are came for that sunset.
So here Devina Singh is going after sunset view.
Thank you.